Can't judge this quick review. So here we go. This is an iMind map from Think Busan. And what I've done is I've taken the 2D presentation mode video output with a green screen background so that I could then chroma key it. There's going to be a second version with the 3D presentation mode, but I couldn't find a way to video that, so I used Camtasia from TechSmith. The purpose of this review will be to review Boink's software, because they're superb. Every single bit of their software I've used, iStop Motion 3, FX Tiles, and Photo Magico, gets 11 out of 11 rating on my live system, and my live system being L for I love it, I for instant gratification, V for value for money, and E for ease of use. So, Photo Magico, so photo software, FX Tiles is a plugin for the likes of Final Cut Pro, and the lovely iStop Motion is the program we use for stop animation. If you want to find out more, pop to boinks.com. So that was using iMind Map 6. Love it.